Do bloggers get paid? Your guide to getting paid for a blog. The thought of writing about something you love every day and getting paid to do it sounds like a dream come true for so many of us. There are thousands, if not millions, of blogs out there on every topic imaginable. If you are an avid or even occasional reader of blogs on topics that interest you, you may find yourself wondering, do bloggers get paid? The answer to your question is simple. Some bloggers make money from their writing, but most don't. There are over 440 million blogs in the world, and only a small percentage of their authors are making any income at all. How do bloggers make money? There are a number of ways. The most successful bloggers harness several different ideas and use them together as a united force to help bring in big bucks. 1. Sponsored content. One of the easiest ways to make money from blogging is through the inclusion of sponsored content. Sponsored content involves a company paying you to write about their company or product. There are two ways to get companies to pay you for sponsored posts. If your blog gets big and starts to get a lot of traffic to the point where people notice, you will likely get offers to sponsor content from companies via email. 2. Affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing works well on its own or in conjunction with sponsored content. This type of marketing can be very lucrative when it is done right. If you include links to a company's product on your site and people buy that product after landing there via your link, you can earn a commission or small percentage in exchange. 3. Membership sites. If your site is in a very specific niche, or even a broad and popular one, you may be able to start a paid, members-only section of your site for your most hardcore readers. Membership sites are great because they continue to supply you with passive income month after month. 4. Ads on your blog. Selling ads at the top or on the sidebar of your blog used to be big business, but fewer and fewer people are doing it these days. However, you still may be able to make some easy extra money from ads of this kind. 5. Sell an online course. If you have a skill that you think others would like to learn, you may be able to make money selling online courses. This is especially successful if you can frame yourself as an expert and can convince your customers that you have information that they simply can't find anywhere else. 6. Physical products. The types of physical products you can sell through your blog are endless. What will work best for you will depend on your niche and your customers. If you are a food blogger, a cookbook may sell well. For writers who write about pets, things like cat toys and dog leashes could work. If you blog about international travel, luggage tags with your logo on them may be a draw for your readers. T-shirts can work for any topic. 7. Write and sell ebooks. If your blog is successful, that means you found people who want to read what you have to say online. Naturally, then, some of those same people may be interested in reading a book that you write. The easiest and most cost-effective way to publish a book is in digital format. Today, 92 million Americans are using e-readers, that's a lot of potential customers for you. There are many platforms for publishing and selling ebooks these days, and you can learn how to use them in a very short time. 8. Consulting. Once you have a loyal following, chances are people will begin to ask you for advice. If it takes you less than 5 minutes to answer their question, it is nice to just answer it for free. However, if they want and need more of your time, you should start charging for it. You deserve it. Good luck making money. As you can see, there are many ways that people can make money from blogging. Now you know the answer to the question of do bloggers get paid, and you know that you can, too. Get a blog rolling, start applying some of these strategies, and you will likely have a pleasant side income before you know it. Good luck! For more info, visit our website, wifientrepreneur.com. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.